Hello, this is the RPG Chick. As always, welcome back to another thrilling adventure of Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. What must be the Red Fiend is directly in front of us. Kind of a waste for a Dover Nut, but I want everyone to be at full. Not to fear, the rest of us have Dover Nuts. Unfortunately, we only have two more Starlights. So what would you do? I mean, Ron Frost got 103. He's the most important. He's our healer, but yeah, we need those two to either have Gene and Hero for their special attacks, so not gonna give him much, but something. And if we can't win it like this, I mean, strategy notwithstanding, we're gonna have to warp out of here, go heal up, and come all the way back. And then we'll have, and you know, buy a whole crap load more of Dover Nuts and Starlights. And then we'll have more, more mana. Let's go to a new save here. Hi, oh, you're a skinny little guy. Well, not little, but, you know. So serpentine, look at him. We're probably gonna get our butts handed up to us. Okay, so we'll start out normally, post horde. This is Bright Litany. But he has, we have Dover Nuts too. You know what? I don't know what this thing's gonna do. Let's just whack on it this time. I'm only gonna be able to use this a few times, unfortunately. Unless we use a Starlight. I believe we have two of them. I would think Red Dragon, use fire. That's multiple foes, that increases defense. Might be a good idea, but I don't know. Are they really that useful, the buffs? It's only for single party members, so. Ice arrow. Dragon 6 on that. 88, awesome. He actually was able to do some damage at that time. What are you doing? Ouch. Oh, now you're flying. So double attacks of 70. 70-ish. Now he went after Ronfar, which is good. We want our healer to go first. Rest Litany. I mean, another attack like that would be fine. Two more like that would be fine, but oh, it's bound to have more than one attack. Gotta be. Let's just use up her Hadouken until she's out of mana, and then we'll just have her physically attack. Going with the ice arrows. And it looks like she's out of mana. Keep us up, folks. I don't know what it's gonna do. Fire blast. Oh, we needed to equip that thing. We don't have that stuff equipped. Oh man, that was a mistake. I mean, unless we still... No, I think I took him off. Yeah. I'm checking to see who has it. If we have it equipped, we can't. We must not, because we all took damage. Well, Ronfar didn't, actually. I guess Ronfar has his on. Dragon Angel Crest, he still has it on. Okay. He's got a Silver Light, too, in case we need it. Another Rest Litany. Maybe he can keep up with it, I don't know. Can't even do Swallow Dance. Alright. Physical attacks. Oh, she does damage. Oh, I forgot to check who else has the thing on. Double claw attacks for 60, 70 something. We're at full dragon, what you got? Fiend, whatever. Oh yeah, pulse laser. Whack it. Save his mana. I don't know how long this battle's gonna be. Oh, wait. That's the crest, the dragon enabler. Yeah, she's got it off. You know, it stinks. You can't equip things in battle. Lamina might be toasted at some point. Glad Ronfar still has it on. We need him. Definitely. And his 79 mana. Gatling Flame? Jean's out just like that. Should we resurrect her? We do have one here. Spell. Which takes almost half our mana at this point. Use an item or use the mana? How long is this battle gonna be? You know what? We need everyone at full. Otherwise, then we just run for our left. Rest Litany. Oh, she's got a little starlight here. You know what? let's just try to get us back up, recover from that thing. And I'll have Ronfar revive her. And Lamina can use a starlight on him afterwards. If she's not dead. Trying to conserve on the silver lights and the items, the freaking angel tears. I don't want to use those. I want to save those for freaking, what's his name? Galleon or Zophar. So for now, if she can go in time, so just use this on herself, I guess. I could use it on Lucia, but are you serious? That was a lot easier than I thought it would be. We killed him in 10 minutes. Okay. 9,000 experience, 9,000 silver, and 14,000 mana. And Ronfar is up to level 41. It wasn't that bad. It was just that last freaking thing was insane. I don't like leaving people like this. That's litany. Duh. Okay, the other two are close enough. Sweet, okay. It's gonna be a short episode or what? Familiar scene, of course. Throw it! Throw the red dragon aura at the crystal! End? Huh. Seriously? Ruby says, bummer. How come nothing happened? Ronfar asks, are you sure that you're the red dragon? Maybe you're just really annoying, an annoying little flying cat. But I'm supposed to be a red dragon. Lucia says, Ruby, don't be afraid to claim what is yours. What? Lucia, I'm not scared of anything. What are you talking about? Your fear is what prevents the power from embracing you. You can sense my feelings, can't you? I just don't want to leave all of you if I change into the Red Dragon. But I do have this strange feeling. I've seen the other dragons. Something's changed inside of me. I think I'm scared to grow up. So she's right. If I have to leave all of you, I don't want to become an adult. Hero says, Ruby! Been a while since he said anything. Hero, you finally found someone for you. I know what I must do. You can't leave. We need you to carry all our items.
Ever since I can remember, I dreamt of the day that I would claim my birthright and become a full-fledged dragon. Now that the dragon aura is released, and I stand ready to claim that prize, Zophar tightens his merciless grasp. My only hope is that I will be strong enough to make a difference, and maybe even save our world. Dragon Aura, I stand ready. Embrace me with the power to complete my destiny.
Ah. Blinding me. Ruby? That's you? At last, I am the Red Dragon. Ronfra says, well, I never knew you had it in you, kid. You're the cutest dragon I've seen. Lucia says, you conquered your fear, Ruby. Congratulations. Thank you, Lucia. I will fight to protect this world and the goddess. Lucia, take care of Hero for me, okay? Lucia says, what? What do you mean, Ruby? What are we going to do with all our items? You know what I mean, Lucia. Now that all the dragons are released, we must assault Pentagulia. The goddess awaits. Oh, okay. Ah, back to traveling size. Cool, he's still with us. Traveling size. Now, if I can just get Nal to show me that morphing trick. Anyway, here. Take this, Hero. You're gonna need it, I'm sure. Are you actually leaving? You got the red dragon crest. Okay, he's still with us, though. Okay. Yeah, I mean, we need him with us. Without it, you can't, like, do stuff. Well, should we level up our magic? I don't think wind is very useful. Health. I'm not using dance anymore either. 20. Charm dance became tempting dance. Flame. Power factory. Huh. Ice. Done. Yeah. Power factory. Increases. Okay. Hopefully that will affect all of us now. Tempting dance creates confusion. Not sure how much I'll be using that. Okay, we're gonna warp out of here. Glad we still have you with us, Ruby, or we wouldn't be able to do this. I have to get some more of those, too. Oh, seriously? Can we, like, use it in the next chamber? We gotta fight crap on this. Hold on. See? Can't just warp out. Mana is very low at this point to be doing this. Don't hit him! Oh. No, no, you're gonna hurt us bad. Oh, really? Okay. He reflects that sometimes. Cool. Mm. Owies. Stop pinching us like that. With flames. Itch on my back. It's like, it's a low impact itch, but it's just not going away here. Now what about this other trying to get to where I can use the the warp wings. Warp wing, the dragonfly wing. Before we run out of mana here. Yeah, I want to do post-sword, and have these guys defend, because sometimes the physical attacks, yeah, can boomerang back on us, so... Well, she can use ice, but she's not going to have to. Well, all of a sudden I'm craving Chinese food like crazy. Unfortunately, it's like 4 in the morning. Please let us warp out. Oh my God. I'm in hell. Can we use... Hold on. Game, you suck. If I go up here. Broken. What are we supposed to do now? Where are we supposed to go? How do we get out of here? Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, I'm gonna start speeding these up because there's not much to say, so. If we have to fight our way out of here, I got it. I'll give Hero a starlight. Oh, that's a little starlight. Just have him attack and hope it works. Hope it all works out. If not, maybe Lamina can finish it off. Lamina's 38. There's gotta be other steps that we haven't seen, and I don't know. Our last little one. Jean and Lamina. Now we're going into the stores for our party members. And then maybe we'll get to an area where I don't think we went this one. I think we went to the other one down the bottom of the screen. Oh, crap. These we can fight physically. Even Lamina will recharge some of her mana that way. She really needs to, though. Mm. Like that, fiend. Whatever the hell you are. You're at level 44. I don't even want to use it on Lucia. Two ways to go. Alright, one way to go. So we dried all that stuff up. Trying to remember. Is this an area that we've been to before? Can I use the wings here? Why don't they work? It's gotta be some in-game explanation, or maybe not. Trying to remember where to go. I think it's back down this way. Yeah, we really need a topping off, so... checking to see if we can warp out here. Oh, there's a chest there. Well, how'd I get over there?